As we shall see shortly, the golden bird's skill in camouflage, its acting abilities, its courage, and its self-sacrifice astonish people. This bird, which lives in Patagonia, makes its nest in open grassland. The maturing egg in the mother bird's stomach is covered with earth designs just before it is laid. These designs are a special means of protection created to camouflage the egg. Thus, the eggs go unnoticed in the grass. If danger approaches, for example, in the form of a bird of prey or a human being, the bird does something very surprising. It jumps out of its nest and starts running. And then imitates a wounded bird with a broken wing in the grass. If the stranger heads towards it, the bird runs off again. If a gap opens up between the intruder and the bird, it starts imitating the injured bird again. Its aim is to distract the enemy from its nest. When the danger has moved far enough away, the act comes to an end, and the bird flies back to its nest. The bird certainly displays extraordinary behavior here. It is a huge self-sacrifice for a tiny bird to endanger itself for its young. The theory of evolution certainly does not account for this self-sacrifice. At the basis of Darwinism lies the assumption that every living thing is self-centered. This bird destroys that assumption and once again demonstrates that Allah inspires living things and that they exhibit intelligent and self-sacrificing behavior. The more we study nature, the more the same truth emerges. Living things possess such well-designed and complex structures that they totally invalidate the theory of evolution's claim of their coming about by chance. Every living thing is a proof of creation. The camouflage and the intelligent behavior you have seen in this film are but a few examples. Every living species in nature possesses its own created characteristics and superior features. The author of all this magnificent creation is Allah, the Lord of the earth and the heavens and all that lies between. The duty of intelligent people is to ponder on Allah's creation and to praise Him. In a verse in the Quran, Allah says, "All praise belongs to Allah, the Lord of the heavens and the Lord of the earth, Lord of all the worlds. All greatness belongs to Him in the heavens and earth. He is the Almighty, the All-Wise."